Private Jacob Wren. You're under arrest for conspiracy to assassinate General Monroe.
Why would I do that?
The thing I don't understand is all the others on my list. They're in the wind, but you are sitting here waiting for us. Are you that cocky? Or that dumb?
It's my son. He's sick. An infection. I couldn't just leave him here.
You know, I got a boy myself. There's not much I wouldn't do to keep him safe. Keep him from becoming an orphan. I have questions, and I need good answers. Starting with why.
It's Monroe. He's insane. It didn't used to be like this. But now, he kills for no reason. He tortures, and he's obsessed with power. He thinks he can turn it back on.
You think Monroe is going around the bend?
He started collecting things. Weapons, missiles, Humvees. Under Independence Hall, there are rooms. Storage rooms. It's where he brings the equipment and the prisoners. Look for yourself. Look, please. From one father to another, all I did was open the city gate. You gotta believe me.
I don't.